Yo, so Nelk finally dropped again. Been a minute, man. So it's a long video. Go ahead, get your popcorn, relax, and let's go ahead and
Yeah,
vibe.
gotta do a
See
podcast
what
soon
they
too.
did. This dropped
Well,
yesterday. I usually
big
react to it
trip,
the day of,
boys.
but I was
You
very
guys
busy
need to
with the
tell the
sports
video.
reactions
We're
yesterday,
going to
so.
Dubai. We're going to Abu Dhabi.
Okay,
We're gonna
crashing
meet up
the
with
rails,
Hezbollah.
Bernese.
There's UFC going
Hezbollah.
on.
Yep.
Islam's fighting.
Let's
The
see,
whole
man.
card just got shaken up too. The UFC is gonna be
Oh, so
crazy.
this is
We're in
the Islam
Canada,
fight? That's dope.
in my
Okay.
hometown house. Actually got Nino behind the camera.
Yeah, that's good.
No way.
It's good. I don't know. Is it focus? Is it good?
No
I think so.
way.
Yeah, okay. Anyways, so Kyle hit
Oh,
me
that's
up.
it, that's it. I just wanted to show you.
Okay.
Oh, it's pretty simple.
You bring the happy dads to Dubai or no? Yeah. Okay. Quick.
Ooh.
Yeah. Smuggle them in. Nino always had the most organized suitcase in the group.
I know
Check
back.
this out, pretty cool too. In my
Nino's
garage, we got
back?
the 100,000 subscriber plaque. We never brought it to Cali, we left it in my house here. I think it's bad luck to remove it from like,
I gotta keep it.
It's like a sacred, you know? You never
Get
want
your
to take
bag.
It down.
Yeah, I think
there,
we're
you
bringing
know?
This for the trip.
No. So don't take that down, that's bad luck too.
Jesus Christ, bro.
Pack up the whip.
Osgod's not gonna like this aperture and shit, eh?
No, definitely not.
Big Nino packing the car.
This guy.
Hey, you might as well get some camera time, right? Fans want to see you, so you might as well just pack the whip.
Sure. Just wanna make sure that seats go down.
This shit on autofocus? Put on auto, no?
It actually doesn't have auto.
Oh, what the hell?
Yeah.
Brutal.
Oh, heavy is damn bad. You wanna help me?
Yo, you got it, bro.
Okay.
Yo.
Yo, you actually need help? Yo, do you actually need help? Is it heavy? Yo.
Good shit, Nino.
Oh, okay.
Gamble's just fucking off on his job, eh?
Well, why are the two worst characters on fucking camera to start
gotta
the
get
video,
Nino
man?
On the podcast equipment team,
I don't. Why? Kyle,
Jeez,
you need better marketing.
I feel like
Kyle.
I'm at the airport right now.
You're the goat of marketing.
Bless.
You should know this.
Alright, good shit,
Your
Nino.
First fuck up
good
ever.
Shit. Yeah, you got some camera time
In
there, so
7 years.
Alright, thank
it
you.
Worked out.
Well, let's see if it actually makes it.
Alright, thanks. Easy, bro.
You're welcome, man.
See you soon. Let's link up maybe Christmas or some shit.
Yeah, maybe do a
Nino
podcast.
Almost,
don't put this.
Wait, is that the podcast? Oh, okay. Copyright music. Video's too long to get fucking. Lean. The dream. Cousin. Obviously, no Steve. Yes, the goat. Steve and little Brad and Leon and them. Right?
Yeah. Holy. This thing's nice.
Something to Travis. Okay.
Nap today. Otherwise, you're
shoes?
Fucked. You'll be up all night.
Yeah.
You guys saw the guy that met us at the airport. His name's Ahmad. He lives here. He's a local.
Okay.
He's gonna help us out with some shit while we're here. Gabe, I guess, went out with him last night.
Bro.
Because you guys got here earlier than me.
He took me to this fucking, like, looked like a brothel, pretty much. Dope ass lounge. Burj Khalifa fucking view, whatever you say the name. And the guy was like, Gabe, get any girls you want, bro. I want you to take a photo of the girls. I was like, fuck, man. Like, how do I tell him, like, I don't fuck with him. I don't vibe with girls. I cannot tell him that.
Because they hate gay people here.
Yes.
You gotta
Gabe,
keep your mouth shut.
Go there and fucking get this girl, fucking dance with her. I can't do this.
And yeah, like, apparently it's 90% girls are either like escorts or hookers
yeah.
here. You gotta be rolling a little more low key here, Gabe.
I'm always low key, you know what I mean?
No. You're pretty gay sometimes.
Yeah. If you wanna rub my cock, you can, Gabe.
I'm not doing that. I leave that for your girl. She can maybe do it. I don't think she does, but yeah.
Not showing the worst game fucking characters in the fucking
video. My name is Fame by Shiraz, brother. I make people famous. Kim Kardashian. Zendaya, Logan Paul, and now with my boys, the whole Dubai loves.
They're ready.
These guys got
a status, man. Kim Kardashian and Zendaya famous.
Who's
what?
The best person you brought here? Bieber.
What?
Bieber's
Logan
good,
Paul?
But I think my favorite one was Logan. Yeah, because we shut down Dubai Mall, bro.
Damn,
Paul.
The low key. Post that podcast. Ah. Post that podcast and post the beef. It's like the lowest of all keys. No?
See, we just throw them lit. Like what you do and stuff.
My name is Ahmed Mahmoud. I have the Ahmed Mahmoud show.
How do you say it?
Ahmed Mahmoud.
Yeah, say it again.
Ahmed
Mahmoud.
Ahmed? Mahmoud.
Is it like a nickname or something or not?
No.
Can we call you Big A?
Yeah. No, that's respectful, bro.
Okay.
You come to my city and like you don't want to say my name.
Sorry,
next time. Okay, sorry. Okay. Bro, I'm exhausted.
ass today.
Woke up at 12 a.m. and then 2 a.m. Just couldn't sleep.
You want to tell them what we're doing today?
All right, guys. So basically today, Kyle got an invite from a member of the royal family inviting him to a place with lions, tigers, you name it, chimps, snakes.
Like, what level of the royal family is this? It's got to be like one of the D-gens in the royal family, right?
Yeah. He's a young guy. He's 28, so you know.
So invite an elf to your house. It's like...
There's one guy, I swear upon God. He put his hand inside the cage, and that day the tiger was really angry, and he bit. But not the same tiger that we're gonna meet, but the same tiger's dad.
I'm putting my hand in the tiger's cage. That's fucking retarded.
Yeah, should I try doing it?
Yeah, bro, for sure. You only use the two with your
girlfriend. I only use this finger, buddy.
Like, bro, since you came here, you've just been disrespecting me every day, bro. Consecutively.
My bad, bro. My bad.
I host you in my city, bro. Anything you need, I got you. And then you're just like,
I know.
And he's gay. What? It's like illegal here.
The tiger's gonna eat me, yeah?
That's a good title.
A homophobic tiger.
A tiger eats a gay guy in Dubai.
Yeah, how about a dumbass eats a guy in Dubai?
Bro,
Gabe's not known for his one-liners.
That was actually a good one, actually.
Probably has Bula in bed.
Yeah, that was funny.
Sleep, brother.
I knew that was gonna happen.
How are you? Hey, dude.
Where's the toy for fight he's asking? Like some toy for fight.
with girl,
sorry.
Doesn't take photos of birds. It's kind of sus.
Yeah.
Wait, he doesn't take pictures of girls? Only girls? Hey? Danny didn't pull up on this trip. Got this outside, so it's all good. You feel me, though? Everywhere. Wheel, huh? Maybe in the top G song. That's funny. Yeah. Bula driving. Oh, that's a Supreme shirt on. The Supreme YB shirt. Yeah. This man is cool.
Hello, bye bye.
The theme saw the giraffe. He said, "Look at those camels."
No, you're lying.
Damn.
I called it a camel, but it's not. It's a giraffe.
Oh, that's scary as hell.
Ask him. I thought he just didn't like dogs. I thought he liked cats. How's it going, bro?
Hey, Kyle. How
are you? Meet you. Thank you for
nice
having us.
Yeah, welcome. How was the drive?
Not bad.
Did you guys get your time with the tiger?
Not yet.
Not yet?
We're kind of scared of it.
Let's go inside.
Okay.
You guys have a seat, they'll bring the tiger in.
Have a seat, I'll bring the tiger in. Don't hear that very
look
often.
Look at that place.
Yo, Hasby's, he's a pussy, Loki. He acts tough, but he's scared of so much shit. Has that ever bitten anyone or not?
Oh my.
Not this one.
What do you mean not? Which one has bitten someone?
Other ones. I'll take you to a smaller one that's a little more playful.
He has knife, brother, with him.
No, I don't call that.
No.
That's scary as hell, I'm not gonna lie.
Just stay at the back side, so you're gonna be done if you can. You wanna sit next to us?
That's scary, bro. That's crazy. You need to have me put up a hit. Uh-oh. Oh my god.
His right hook is so quick, bro.
Come behind me.
He's got a knife, look.
Damn. That's a flick, though. That's a flick. Don't do that. Don't do it, Kyle.
Ronnie Wally.
I'm good. I don't want to do it. I'm getting ready for the set tonight.
Monkey, monkey.
Look at this pussy.
He's scared of the monkey. His monkey's coming.
What is his name? Do I feed it to him?
Yo, that's what are you going crazy. On?
This is us fucking gambles home from the club.
That's
all
right,
buddy. It's okay. It's all right. You're going home, bro. You've had one too many happy dads, buddy. Well, let's go, buddy. Let's go see Job Summit tonight, buddy. We're going to get you to the handicap stall. You're going to be good.
I need
some nuts,
some
Frankie's doing.
Oh!
Oh, no.
It's a tight, that's a tight one.
That's a tight one.
No.
Hey, Shama! Cacti, Sam, Geiger!
Hey, Kyle, looking big.
Shama, Sam, and Lisa.
Bro, no way. You're chilling.
Bro, you've had too much to drink. No, you've had too much to drink, bro. No more. Ah!
You took some video?
It's gonna go inside my
car. Bro.
No. You can't drive! Babuba, you're not fucking driving. You are not driving. Get in the Uber. Get in the Uber, bro. Come on, you know better than that.
Yo, that's crazy.
Yeah, right, I'm going in there, bro. Are you fucking
what's going on?
Why would I want to go in there?
It might try to jump you, just move back.
The little dog, right? Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Okay. He's got like scars on his head.
I think a cat.
Like, yeah, we're fine in here.
Come on, cat.
Oh, bro, I know this guy's tricks, bro. Need a fucking happy dad after that, boys. Saturday, we earned the send all week, too, right? It's Saturday, Sunday now.
I look like a lemur. Yeah, I'm about to see my habitat.
You go first, guys.
Yo, Celine.
And then Lemur. Momo. My avatar, I think.
Up here.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Boys are hungry, eh? Let's chill.
That's
before
scary,
send. Put one on his head. I'm too tall, though. I don't think.
Okay, so sit down. Sit down.
Oh, that's okay. It's
you'll be fine. Come on.
Fuck them.
What's the worst thing that can happen?
I've never seen that, right?
Just to show you.
Dude, look how scared this guy is, bro.
Come on.
Gambles, what's wrong with you?
Nothing,
huh?
Relax.
Oh, yo! Stop. Tell him to stop.
Gambles, don't move.
Stop, man.
Stop, man.
Ah, stop. Yo, stop.
Shut the fuck up, bro.
No. Get off. All right, one of the Dagestani boys. We're not going to say which ones. By the way, these guys are all D-gens behind the scenes. They just don't fucking show it. They're bigger D-gens than us. But we're going to try some Russian Dagestani Zinichinos. Oh, bro. My lip feels like a fucking California forest fire right now.
Bro,
I've never been to the desert at night.
This blue is driving this.
Yeah. Okay, so far the video's lit.
Где бы я вообще скажу, ничего не было, ничего не было.
There was nothing, no civilization.
Самую верхушку.
Top of the mountain, they took him. They had nice time apparently, I wasn't there.
Sounds like Brokeback Mountain.
Oh, fuck it.
Oh, shit.
Over here? Yes. My knees are in Iran right now.
Right over the border.
Little mini chairs. Little beer holder right here.
What are they doing? Okay, they're cooking?
Yeah, it's like Arabian food. Yeah. 20 minutes, everything will be ready.
Little wholesome night with the boys.
What is this?
How
it's
you eat?
It's Arabic sweet. It's very good. Try one.
Have the protein.
Oh my
so
god, no protein.
Right now,
bullshit talks right now, man. Just eat it. Why are you swearing at Arabian dinner, bro?
Wow.
It's like an Arabic timbit.
That is fire.
I got it. Boys are buzzing. Huh?
No, I don't do that.
You Salim now?
It's on the grill, boys. Boys are chefing up.
No. You can see the head of the lamb, man.
No forks? Arabic style.
What is this? Just a bitch.
bro.
That's the tongue?
I didn't even write about a pork. Oh,
it's good.
Actually, it's good.
Ooh. How do you eat the brain, sir?
You open the spot.
Oh, oh. Oh my god.
Let's get those Timbits back. So apparently that lamb was so fire because it was a baby lamb. It's only 3 months old, and all they fed it was milk.
Oh shit.
So that's why it was so soft and shit. Shit didn't even get to live. 3 months, that's it.
Also, love these boys. Kyle and Salim are going to be hanging out with us. The Nelk boys.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
These guys. Crazy. They're here. I don't know if they're coming for the UFC because they're very close to Dana White. But the Nelk boys literally in the country as of today.
We got to be prepared.
We got to get
get ready, everyone.
Morning.
Yo.
Morning. What's up?
Raz is here. Virgin Radio 104.4 across the UAE. Oh, man. They'll be studying these boys in about 20 years. I'm serious. What you guys have created is absolutely massive. Please welcome to the studio the one, the only. It's the Nelk boys!
I love coming here, especially for UFC fights. There's nothing like it.
Go back to how the Nelk boys sort of came about.
There's been like different eras to it, but yeah, there was no like quick blow up moment. It was always just steady, growing, 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 and we built this cult following. They're just ride or die. Like, I wouldn't trade our fan base for anyone else's fan base. Ours is the best by far.
100%. I want to ask you guys, like, you look at the Beatles, for example. Eventually, they break up. For the Nelk boys, has there ever been a moment where it's got that close, where things were just too much?
I think we're always going to be doing stuff together. Yeah, we say it's like the Avengers getting back together every time it's for Nelk, and then we just go on a trip like this, have fun. I think even when we're 40, like, you know, we'll all be taking, like, maybe
that is credit. They literally never go to Nelk.
It can never really end, you know?
You guys, give him a big round of
applause. Yeah!
Wait, so you went on a yacht yesterday?
Yes, my friend invited me to a yacht. It was fucking amazing. Can I talk about here?
Gabe almost banged a gay sheik.
No way here. Who said
he got offered to bang a gay sheik? There's a gay sheik in Dubai. And we're gonna fucking find him. Gabe met the madam, which is like the owner of all the hookers in Dubai.
Are you serious right now?
And she said that there's a gay sheik.
It's like he's really handsome.
And Gabe got offered 20K.
20K from here.
To go hang out with him.
I was like, I'm not going.
You probably had a sex cat.
No, she said no, you don't have to.
Man. That's how they get you in there, you know? Then they wave the 20K in your face. She's like, just give me a little handy. Sheiks are no different than us.
Yo, you gotta give the sheik a gummer, bro. Come on.
Yo, please.
You only live once, bro.
Please.
Just go blow the sheik, man.
Okay, you're the cocksucker in the world. Guy gets facialed and shit.
Whenever
he trips me, I'm like, buddy, you get fucking facialed, man.
That's the best part, man.
I wouldn't even taste my own jizz.
You cannot suck your own dick?
I've never sucked my own dick. Probably would have tried if I could.
Most funniest locations here.
Damn, this is sexy. Probably got a discount on hookers when you bring them here.
Hey, what's up, man?
You alright?
Yeah.
How many days is to you?
We're here for like...
2 months?
I'm just trying to remember.
You like to do...
Well, I almost have it, almost got it.
Jet ski.
Wait, hold on, I almost have that amount of days. Just give me 1 second. I remember. Nah, I'm okay. I just saw a shark attack video actually.
All right, boys. So one of the things about Dubai, they have great massages here. Boys are a little tense. We've been working out and stuff, so you know, a little massage doesn't hurt anybody, right? You guys know we're big massage guys.
Okay, so who's getting a massage? You gotta get one. Guy's soft, man. So 1, 2, 3, 4.
Any tug?
Yeah, I'm done.
Let's go.
What makes a good tuggy too, it's not all about the tug. Like, I'll get pissed off if I just go in and they tug you in 5 minutes. It's kind of bullshit. Like, you want a good massage first. What makes a good... It's probably like 65% the tug and 35% the massage. So, we'll see. These ones, they wear like the official massage.
He really thought about it.
Like the ones that like at like the Red Rock Spa. No, I'm saying like, it's like a real massage.
Okay.
I'm very excited for a tug, man.
Actually, maybe I'll get a massage, but no tug. I'll tug my own horn.
I'm wearing jeans.
Just change it up in. You have damn shorts.
Why are you putting on jeans after a tug? It's uncomfortable. This guy's heading in for a tug. Yeah, it's
really he just yeah, he just got off work.
Body. All right, so we're at the Privé Spa. There's a lot of rules, boys. I see there. No smoking.
You gotta be careful.
Oh yeah, she might be looking.
No, let me see the camera.
Oh, God, did you see it? All right, don't put it up. Yeah, all right, let's just go. We'll give a review when we get out, boys. Tuggy reviews. It's like Dave Portnoy's pizza reviews.
Fuck, I haven't done this in a minute. I'm kind of nervous.
Slippery as fuck.
No way, that's a camera.
Alright, just left the Tuggies. I would give that a solid 9.5.
Damn, 9.5?
Tuggy I've been to. Why? Because it's like a spa, professional, great massage. And she was fucking getting in the calves, really deep in the hammies. Honestly, it was a great recovery massage. And then when it came to the actual tug, fucking best tug ever. Doing this and shit, just like fucking, yeah. Just doing like the Rafiki sign language and shit. Like.
The Rafiki, bro. It was crazy. Hey.
How are you?
I'm good.
You become big now.
Hey.
I'm stronger. Do I look better?
What are the training?
Wait, do I look better?
It's good. Oh. What's up, bro? You good?
Yeah.
How are you? 7 a.m. Links?
Yeah.
Early tea time?
Yep.
How's Salim's game?
He needs to work on the stamina. You haven't been able to 2v2 yet.
Fights tomorrow. We are going to call our translator from Russia. If you guys seen the video, his name is Mansoor. We surprised him with a car because he didn't even have a car and he has it to bus to work all the time. He's got a family, I think like 2 daughters. Yeah, we just really fucking like bonded with him. We're going to call him right now. And since it's close to Dagestan, we're going to see if we could fly him out here and get him a ticket to the fight tomorrow.
What?
Oh, shit.
Hey, Salaam alaikum, man. How you doing, man? How's the car? I'm doing good. You scratched the car?
You scratched the car, Mentor? All right, Mentor, listen. We need you to come to Dubai tomorrow. Me and Sergey bought you ticket for flight and hotel room, and we got you a UFC ticket from Dana.
Wow, really?
Yes. Yeah. Your flight is at 8 a.m. tomorrow. We need you to come. We told Dana we got you a ticket.
We need you to come support Islam. Come on, let's go.
We'll send you all the details, and I'll tell Sergey to call you too.
Don't screenshot that. Yeah,
yeah. I'm gonna tell Sergey to call you. All right, we'll see you tomorrow.
Let's go.
Let's go, Mansoor. Get the tea ready.
W's. Okay, bro.
Yes.
W's. W's.
Maybe be like, oh, I can't do it.
I'm surprised. I thought he might be a bit of a pussy.
I thought he might have not.
The way he reacted, like, really, like, he's down.
Fuck, alright, boys, we're gonna do a little Dubai yacht day. There's probably gonna be a lot of birds.
Ooh, I'm probably getting a day kill guaranteed.
What do you guys think? Outdoor piss is here, probably fucking super legal.
Oh, yeah. You go to fucking death penalty.
Oh, it's so dust to go on the yacht right away though and ask to leak. You kind of want to get on there and just have like vibes right away, you know? What's the outdoor leak policy in Dubai? Like, can I just absolutely rock and piss over there or no? Like, can I drain the sea monster outside or is that illegal? I'll take that as a no.
You fucking idiot.
I had to pee.
You fucking goofball.
Fuck, my cock was like half, like, you know, like half pissed.
Just go pee, man. If you gotta pee, go pee. Camels. I'm actually being serious.
Dude, yo, shit, bro.
I got the 94. Thank you.
Y'all think he can find? Oh, Salim found something.
Okay.
Mike is good.
Water taxi out, boys. We gotta get out of there. We gotta make the fights. We might have left a couple kills on the boat, but
man, I was ready.
But the only thing better than a kill is some good MMA fights, right?
Let's go. I'm excited.
Yo, big UFC.
Big UFC, boys. Islam is gonna win the fight for sure.
He's gonna shock the world, man. Yo, you got.
He didn't shock the world, bro. It was obvious he was gonna fucking win.
What
did
I say about
all that?
This one, it was a shock in Australia. Obviously, 5 rounds. Hey, Islam is going to submit Volkanovski. I'm sorry, I gotta say it.
Gotcha. Yo, look at the badge. Look at the badge. Look at the badge.
Why do you have to put the
wristband around your badge like that.
Cool.
Cock slap your goddamn wrist.
If you reacted to it, make sure to check out that reaction.
Right.
For content, bro.
Yeah.
Gabe loves the badge way too much, man.
Hey, bro.
Oh, yeah, brother.
Why is it coming?
I gained a little weight.
Oh,
good. From the last time. Thank you that you invited me. I appreciate it very much.
We missed you, bro. When are we going to be on this side of the world? Whenever we're here, we got to see you, right?
We have Mansoor here. Hey, man.
Yeah.
He's here for UFC 294, man. I'm so excited for him to be here because it was great in Russia.
Yes.
And he scratched his car.
Thank you. This was the main event. What is wrong about Usman? Damn.
One more leg kick. What did I say? One more leg kick.
I don't know what the UFC event. I know what I'm saying. Dang, you didn't get it on camera? These are the actual leaders. Yeah, like we didn't know he was a dog.
I catch them.
This shit cut out.
He finished him in 3 minutes.
3 minutes. Kind of woke though. He took it on short notice, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up. Champ, it's Islam Makhachev. And people think I'm a crazy guy. Isn't that nuts? Maybe you're crazy.
Alright, boys, so if we kind of missed some footage in this video a little bit, it's because I got sick for like 2 days, so I was fucking down and out. When I was having tea in the lobby, this guy came up to me, this kid, and he said, if you need anything in Abu Dhabi, let me know. And like the way he said it, I could tell that he was like someone. Gabe doubted me. Gabe said, don't get this guy's number.
I didn't say don't get a number. I was like, I was not gonna text you for what you want. Like, I was scared.
I used to stay at fans' houses. Like, I know when, I just have that, like, sense now when to trust someone or not. And then he basically said, like, Gabe asked him if he worked for the government. And he said, well, you could say that. So I get his WhatsApp. And then I said, fuck it, I'm gonna hit him up and ask him for some medicine. He hooked me up with a fucking Z-Pak, which got rid of my cold and shit. And I got a text from like a random WhatsApp number from his assistant. And it's like some lady and she sends me some like properly worded paragraph.
Yeah,
like,
people,
hey, Sheikh Mohammed would fucking love to invite you to his private marina for like lunch and jet skiing and shit.
Oh, shit.
I guess Buddy was a fucking Sheik, you know? So,
let's go, Kyle.
Wow.
How do the fucking Milk Boys get to chill with the royal family of Abu Dhabi?
Yeah,
I don't know. It's so crazy, bro. Life's so fucked.
I wish, bro.
How are you?
Nice to meet you.
Mansoor, coffee or tea?
Tea?
I've seen the video.
Yes.
Yeah, Dagestan?
He's our translator. We brought him out for the fight.
The finest tea in Abu Dhabi. Here in the Sheikh's house.
I'm sorry.
That's all that matters.
Why do you pronounce the sheik? Does it say sheik?
Sheikh.
Sheikh.
Yeah.
Sheikh. What does that mean?
I don't know how to say it without sounding
cocky.
Yeah.
Well, you got it. I mean,
nah.
Sheikh is royal family. The founders of the UAE are called Sheikh, and their sons and their family, they're all Sheikh.
So every
guy who has Sheikh in his name in the beginning, he's from the royal family.
Like the name Sheikh, you don't just get when you're born, you kind of have to
earn it
in a way.
How?
It's more like, I don't know, you don't have to, but it's best to be like as humble as you can in a way.
So you don't have the title at first?
No, you do, but like,
you do, but like,
it's not like you have to earn it, but it's like,
you have a responsibility.
Yeah, it's more like that. Other countries, you'd have Amir, you'd have Sultan. So it's like all different like words, but it's like same meaning.
How many royal families are there in the UAE?
Seven, for seven different emirates. Yeah.
So this is the Abu Dhabi's an
emirate? Abu Dhabi's an emirate, yeah.
That's cool to learn. See, this is sick, boys. A royal family's house. That's your boat?
Yeah, jump off the top.
He will.
And what we've done is we've remodeled the entire house.
Holy, how many bedrooms and bathrooms is this?
Like nine bedrooms, I think.
Nine bedrooms?
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Wow. Where have you guys been on this thing?
I haven't taken it out yet.
Upstairs, boys?
Captain Cousin?
I'm the captain now.
You wanna go to a soccer game in Saudi Arabia?
The hell? I'm just trying to use him for a soccer game, bro.
Calm down, man. Calm down.
Oh my god.
It's football.
Calm down.
Chill, bro. Stop being disrespectful.
He says we have to take you somewhere. Come, let's
go.
What's going on, man?
I don't know.
Either jump or we throw you.
No, I can't, bro. I can't swim, bro.
You have any form or something?
Bro, I can't swim, bro. No, I can't swim. I can't swim, bro. I can't swim, bro.
Why are you falling at the ground?
My knee, bro.
Oh, my knee. No.
Ow.
Bro,
Jimmy.
Bro, I can't do this.
I hope that, I don't know, because obviously, like, sometimes, like, and that's mostly, for the most part, doesn't fake shit, but sometimes they do a little bit. Some shit's a little scripted, just a little bit. I don't believe that Jimmy is script. Like, I genuinely believe that he's being pussed. But, I don't mess with it, but, I don't know.
I'm just joking.
We're actually down now. That song. Out of my head. Fire. Eat, bro.
These Dagestanis always have to flex, bro. You guys always have to roll in style. Always.
Hasbulla back. Oh, they got kind of good. Oh, Kobe jersey? Ah, the Bula jersey.
Yes. Thank you. Nice. Oh, I'm pulling a mess, boys. Nice. Good. Thank you, brother. Thank you. Tell Birds Hasbulla gifted this to me personally. He has no idea. The damage.
Yeah, no.
Hasbulla.
Yeah. One photo. It's kind of.
Thank you. These dates.
Oh, it's a gift from Sheikh Mohammed.
Holy, boys. That's dope. So this is all healthy,
100%.
Sweet.
I know, yeah, because I know everybody wants to have like a cheat meal, so I thought I'd get you
thank
something
you.
Like that.
Nice
healthy. No problem.
Nice of you. Gotta stay down, boys.
Sketch up.
Sheikh! Sheikh!
That's dope. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Okay, what a great vibe, boys. Cheers. Tea time? It's good tea.
Tea time.
Tea time.
Cheers.
Yo, that was close.
No.
Stop.
I'm not shaving my beard.
He's gonna line you up.
He ain't gonna line up none.
One second. Let me use the bathroom.
Sure.
Watch out for this.
They don't want to admit it.
Yo, he gonna shave your head.
I'm sorry.
Damn.
No head kick.
Yeah, the man was down. The
That's
man
a
was
ground
down.
Opponent.
I got the knife, bro.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god. Get the candle. We got the
candle. Can you do other side?
The other side?
It was just like a little, like, just touching base. Like, it wasn't like an official trip, you know? If you want to see a real thing, drop a thumbs up. We'll plan it. No, but on the real, the international shit is like,
international.
It's fun because you just get to travel.
Yeah, international is best.
Make memories. Like, Russia was a sick ass trip.
Alright, man, that's the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, man. Nope.